Yeah, both teams. Wolverines losing to Clare in their first game. I was operating camera on that one. They had a real bad case of bad puck luck. Oh, okay. Had a few open nets at the puck jumping over sticks. It was a very close, hard-fought game. They had a good chance to win that one. But, again, they had a very dominant showing against Parramba in their second game. So, you know, with now maybe a bit more puck luck. I know they had a fantastic showing in the Timber Cup earlier this year.
Yeah, they were great in that tournament.
So, you know, I thought they were one of the favorites coming in. Still with a chance to get into the semis now. Now they're getting a little bit hemmed in their own zone as Dalembray once again doing a fantastic job on the forecheck. And there's a good interception. Able to knock that one right back in deep again. The Dragons can't hold the zone. And now, all here comes... Well, Wolverines, it's an odd man rush. Shot turned aside by McLean. A good job by the last man back to take away the passing opportunity.
Took away the lane for sure. Nowhere to put it but on the net.
Wolverines now behind the net. Sending it back up to the point. Couldn't quite be settled. That pass gets deflected to the far side. Tried to shoot it back on net, but it goes just behind the net. Behind. Dalembray looking to regroup. Looking to start their breakout. Trying to build some speed through the neutral zone. Here comes Dalembray. Fantastic move. Trying to create some space, sending it back up to the point, but couldn't hold on to it. Just going to dump that one in as they get back onside.
Some bad luck after that hard work. Lose the puck like that.
Wolverines now. Trying to carry it through center ice. And here they come. It's 25, Fowler. Tries to leave it out in front of the net, but no one there to receive it. That one, again, trying to center it there, but intercepted by the Dragons, who are able to clear the zone. Wolverines now. To McDowell gets it up ahead to his man. It's a race for it. That shot kicked aside. The rebound! What a stretch save by McLean!
Great save. That looked like an empty net goal right there to me. And all of a sudden, the big goaltender, there's where the size comes in. Big goaltender makes
you see on the replay, he slides all the way over and gets the glove on it. Beautiful save by McLean. I don't believe the West Kings Wolverine shooter got all of shot, but fantastic work there by McLean. That might be the save of the tournament.
Yep. Keeps the game even at zero.
Now Dalembray, unable to get it out past center ice. Dalembray had the early shot lead, but now West Kings Wolverines with a quick flurry now. They're up ahead 7-4 in the shot total.
That was dangerous.
Dragons can't get it back up to the point. They're going to dump that one in for another chase. Wolverines. They're going to dump and chase themselves. As the defensive skaters go for a change. It's going to be another race for it. But it's Buckler for the Wolverines, sending that one back down to the blue line. And now Dalembray is going to go for a change. That's Nate Barron with it now. Barron sending it up to his own blue line. Still trying to dump it through. Now Dalembray regrouping in their own zone. That pass, that's going to be up and too far for an icing.
First game of the day for both of these teams. So fresh legs, a good night's sleep, and a late game like this, and we'll see what happens.
Yeah, you have it's the double-edged sword of lots of rest, but did you get any rust?
Exactly.
So face-off now off the icing, controlled by the Wolverines. That point shot going wide of the net. Wolverines still with it. Trying to cycle it along behind. Centering pass, no one there to receive it. Dragons, still with it now. Big fight for it now in the corner. Wolverines come up with it. West Kings, though, can't hold it at the blue line. They dump it in, but have to get back onside. Dragons with some time to regroup. Bounce that one off the glass, but that's just going to be down onto the netminder to avoid the icing. Wolverines can't quite clear the zone. Finally get it through. I believe they're going to say...
Too many men on the ice.
Too many men. Oh.
Yeah. But on the line change, someone didn't get off in time.
Yeah, sure. And with the puck right there in
exactly.
front of the bench.
Exactly. You have to be so aware. Especially in a game that means so much.
Again, it's a win and you're in. So
exactly.
one mistake and that can be your tournament. And that's
yeah.
certainly not how you want to end things.
No.
Somebody
jumped early.
We'll see how Dalbre does on their first power play of the game. Dragons with it now looking to set up the cycle. Back up to the point. Oh, but couldn't settle the pass, and now maybe with some space, it's an on-man rush. That shot being deflected up and onto the glass. So now Dalbre. Looking to get back in on the rush. That shot turned aside by Etsy. The rebound. Can't quite get through. Back up to the point it goes. Just held it at the blue line. Back into the far corner. Now it's the Dragons with it along the wall. Sending it back up to the point. Looking for some space. Back to the dot, the one-timer. Turned aside by Etsy. The rebound sent back to the point. Dragons can't find a shooting lane. So cycling around. That shot, looking for the rebound. Good job by Etsy there to cover it up for the face-off.
Some good puck movement there by Dalbre out around the edges. Really well puck moving.
Yeah, a lot of good puck movement there. Good job, though, by West Kings to kind of block up those shooting
yep,
lanes.
They've taken away a lot of that shooting outside.
They kept looking for that space, but yeah, the Dragons couldn't really find anything they liked, so they had to keep regrouping over and over again. And that killed off a lot of time, only 45 seconds left on the man advantage. Dragons with it now in front of West Kings' bench, but loses the handle on it, and it gets out past the blue line. Dalbre now. Looking to carry it through. Tries to get through all the men. Can't maintain control of the puck, so Etsy's going to swallow that one up for another faceoff.
Really only the one good scoring chance so far. And, of course, the big save. So let's see if we can get something a little more of a flow here after the power play.
Another lost edge. Weak shot sent aside by Etsy. Puck bounces over the stick. Clean out. Bouncing that one off the boards. Can't quite maintain it. Final seconds of the man advantage. That shot can't get through. The other one does. Netsy's going to cover that one up for a face-off just as the penalty expires. So we're back to even strength.
So the 2 minute on the ice doesn't cost you some zone time in your zone, but... Of course, time in the zone doesn't really matter.
No. So 6:03 left in the first. Shots 8-7 in favor of the Wolverines. We'll see if they're able to build some momentum off of that penalty kill. Wolverines now trying to carry it up. They send in cross ice. Try to dump it in, but Dalbre comes up with it. Dalbre. Looking to carry it up. It's holed up at the boards. Some more physicality going on. Wolverines are the ones who come up with it. Wolverines still with it now. They're going to dump it in, but gets it by the goaltender. Wolverines still with it, centering pass. No one there to receive it. Wolverines, though, still a bit deep. Again, couldn't get the centering pass through. Dragons able to just clear the zone. Now they're going to carry it through. Wolverines with it now. That one gets deflected up for another faceoff.
so far, no one's really taking control of the game back and forth. 8-7 shots on goal. Been kind of a feeling out process, but you would think now guys would be going full tilt.
Well, again, like these two teams, they don't play. If they've ever played each other,
maybe in a
tournament, we're not 100% sure,
exactly.
But they're from completely different regions, so they really not going to be that much familiarity.
No bad blood.
I know Dave, when I was calling a game from him, he said he tried to find stats for the Cape Breton high school area and was unsuccessful.
Yes.
So, yeah, it's hard, you know, especially for us down here. We definitely haven't seen these teams before. Because now both teams fighting for that puck along the boards. Wolverines come up fit, trying to create some space. Again, that centering pass, no one can get a stick on it. Being cycled along the boards once again. Wolverines with it at the point. Point shot. Can't get through the bodies. The rebound. And another fantastic save by McLean.
Wow, what a stop.
Looking like Roberto Luongo down there stretching out those pads. Another centering pass. Can't be handled by the Wolverines.
There's a high hit coming.
Yep, and then that's going to be a penalty. That's a 4-minute penalty for head contact.
That was a late hit.
And what a toe save.
That's incredible.
I didn't think the first save was going to be topped, and just a few minutes later, he does it.
Yeah, it's better than the first one, no doubt.
Fantastic work there, the Luongo-esque toe save.
Yeah.
And now the Wolverines, though, with a golden opportunity, a 4-minute power play with a double minor. Back up to the point, sending that one along the boards. Couldn't quite settle it, and they're able to clear. Now the Wolverines regrouping with it. It's McDowell sending it over to Tringle. Tringle back to McDowell. Sends it cross ice. Wolverine still with it now. Back over to McDowell. McDowell cycles that one all the way behind the net. Behind the play now, it's Campbell. Campbell centering pass, and Tringle couldn't capitalize. Oh, and now it's a race for it with some speed. Here come the Dragons. Wisely saw the men catching up, so it took the longer way around just to kill off some more seconds.
He's been out there a long time, so he was at the end of the line change. He's still staying. Oh, no, there he goes.
Another race for it. Dragons able to clear that one off the glass. Dalbrey with it now. Clear it back at the blue line, caught by McDowell. Dumps that one back in, but he was just a tad too far. And that's going to be an icing.
Icing play. Again, neither team is really taking charge. Oh.
Well, it's the ref telling the players, like, hey, that was an icing, buddy. Yeah. You can't make a change.
Where are you going?
Yeah. I think the players thought it might have been an offside there.
I believe, yeah.
But because he was just at the blue line when he shot that one down. Well, it's McDowell. That pass up to Tringle. Tringle with it now in the corner. Puck loose in front, sent back to the point, held in by McDowell. That came out.
Yeah, it was just inches, but it did come out. It looked like the linesman on this side wasn't certain, but the other linesman.
I didn't see it come out, but.
I think his foot was just behind the line.
Yeah. Other linesman has the opposite
exactly.
view of us, so he can
exactly.
see a bit better around.
Yeah.
Face-off controlled by the Wolverines. But the Dragons able to come up with it, and they send that one back through. The first 2 minutes of the double minor killed off. Grouping behind their own net are the Wolverines. Now they're going to carry it deep. Centering pass with some space. Shot. That one turned aside. And the rebound able to clear all the way back down the ice. Wolverines still with it now. It's the captain, I believe, Buckler. Tried to pass that one up, but the Dragons come up with it. That's Grayson Buckler. Once again behind his own net. Buckler with it again. Sends it up to Tringle. Tringle has it now. Dalbray able to clear it through. Eldon at the point. McDowell with it. Sending that one back into the corner. Able to be cleared away by Dalbray once again. And now it's McDowell. McDowell carrying it up. Centering pass deflected away. Wolverine still fit now. Sending it along the boards. Tringle. Tried to cycle it through, but that one's intercepted. Here come the Dragons the other way. With a lot of speed, getting by his man. Shot turned aside by Etsy. Wolverines looking to regroup here in the final little seconds of the first period, but I think they're just going to kill off the rest of this one and start.
Just happy to get the play over with, I believe.
So not a lot of good offensive chances generated so far on that double minor.
No, not. I thought it would be a little more pressure. It hasn't really been. A lot of pucks just coming out. And moving it around. Dalbray, they have a little more speed, I believe, or at least one or two guys do.
Yeah.
But the size definitely goes to Kings. And the goaltending, well, the two saves we've seen. Both 10 bell saves, man.
Oh, exactly. He's seeing the puck incredibly well right now.
It's hard to beat a guy like that with just his size, but when he's making saves like that and no one is taking control, it makes it a lot harder to get that one by him. So.
He might be in one of those zones goaltenders get in, because a few of those saves he's making without really knowing where the puck is.
Exactly.
It's just those instinctual saves.
Sliding across your legs with your leg. Yep.
Goalies give each other a congratulations on the hey, good work so far, buddy.
Yep, good first period.
So West Kings will still have 18 seconds left on the man advantage. Again, they're both teams in a win and you're in scenario for the semifinals later this evening. Now it's both teams. Wolverines with it now. Trying to carry out of their own zone as the penalty expires and we're back to even strength. It's Tringle. Tringle, that shot easily handled by McLean.
That save was easy compared to the rush he's had to make.
Yeah, exactly. A pretty easy end to that one. So if you're the Wolverines, you got to be a little bit upset. You were not able to capitalize on that double minor.
Exactly. All the momentum going the other way now. That penalty kill.
So the Dragons now clear that one off the faceoff. Doesn't have enough strength for icing, but does get deflected up towards Etsy, who covers up for another faceoff.
I don't remember Dalbray really having a tremendous scoring opportunity. The best two scoring opportunities were saves made in the other end.
See how Dalbray is able to respond now. Clean face-off win. Puck up to the point. That point shot deflected aside by Etsy, but up into the netting for another face-off. We were handed a note before this game.
Oh, yes.
So I'll try this. It's shout out to either Pa or PA. I'll go with Pa. And now this is going to be the tricky one. Wabashin in Ontario.
Yes.
And that's from Callahan. So that's my attempt on that. I sat at the table and there was a note to say, so I said the note. Hopefully it translates through. But, you know, I've heard from a few people that we have a lot of viewers from outside of Nova Scotia who've been tuning in. So, you know, we're happy to provide this service, entire volunteer crew. So, really, we will only get food in exchange most of the time. So they feed us when you're volunteering here, but, you know, I've been doing it for like 11, 12 years at this point.
Yeah, and I'm new to this.
Off and on. So, yeah, I know you've just recently started calling games with us, but it's fun here at MC Media. These tournaments can get hectic. They can get tiring, but we always enjoy them, and we keep coming back. As the Dragons now trying to get through the center ice. They just dump that one in. It's another race for it along the far boards. It's the Dragons with it. Dragons carrying it up. Oh, a good move, another good move, and a great save by Etsy. Fantastic play there by 67. That's Kenzie Batherson. Had two nifty moves, but the last one couldn't beat Etsy. Now here comes Tringle. Tringle just going to dump that one in and go for a change. Dalbrey, a little bit of a big giveaway there behind their own net. Wolverines still with it. Centering pass, can't get through all the bodies. Another centering pass. That one gets back up to the point, so it's dumped right back in. Oh, and a big hit along the boards, but he's able to absorb it. Back up to the point it goes. That point shot bouncing, turned aside by McLean. Another big fight for the puck along the boards. Another centering pass. That one intercepted by Dalbrey. Wolverines, though, able to keep it in. Dragons getting a bit stuck here in their own zone.
Yeah, having a real hard time to clear.
Oh, but that fanning attempt nearly resulted in a turnover. And there, that continued pressure, it does. Dalbrey, though, unable to maintain puck possession for long. West Kings trying to carry it through. They still have it. Trying to create some space. Cross ice, one-timer. That one going just wide. Dragons with it along the boards. Breakout pass goes up to center ice. Another fight for the puck. Dragons clearing that one up along the boards.
Should be an icing. Yep.
Yeah, that one just a bit too far, and that'll be another icing call.
Shots on goal, 12-11 for West Kings. These teams are dead even. A couple big saves by both goalies now.
Yeah, this has been a goaltender battle. Yep. There's a big saves on both sides. They're really keeping their team in this one. Dalbrey, though, not having that much puck possession so far in this second period.
Yeah, it could be one lucky one that goes in that could change this game all around.
It's Dalbrey with it now, behind their own net, facing pressure. That one just able to be cleared through. It's another race for it, and oh, that's going to be another icing. Back down, the Dragons will go. Got to think these skaters have probably been on for a bit long. You got to think they're getting a bit tired here. Wolverines now, big face-off here. Dragons able to get into the corner. Trying to create some space to carry it out. And they have some. With a lot of speed, gets by one man. It's going to hold up. That one going high and above the net, and it's going to cycle all the way back out. Dragons with it now in their own zone. Can't quite carry it through, and that one's going to deflect up and into the bench for another faceoff.
Not a lot of physicality in this game. Teams are just not putting the body on each other. I saw a couple games earlier today that were really physical. So this one not... Like I said, I haven't seen these two teams, so I really didn't know what to expect.
Interesting face-off, man. Face-offing. I haven't seen that often, but you know that was looking for a clean face-off win in an attempt at a break off of a quick one. Interesting strategy. I really haven't seen that before.
I've been at this 30 years of coaching. I've never seen that before. But it's interesting. If the puck comes to you, you're home free.
It's almost like in football, one of those like punting plays where you try to hide the guy right along the sidelines and hope you can get a quick pass off.
Yeah.
It's another fight for the puck right along the boards. The Wolverines come up with it. Had to get onside, so they dump it in. That shot can't get through the bodies. It's another fight for it in the corner. Both teams digging for it. Finally comes out. Dragons able to clear the zone. Still carrying it up. Delbray looking to get some offense going here in the second. Oh, it's once again on the stick of the Wolverines, but that one has his pocket picked. Now they try to clear the zone. Can't get past the blue line. Tried to be dumped in again. Still with it. Now finally able to dump it, send it in deep. Oh. Dalbray gets a little bit upended there. Now that's able to get the back on the West King's stick. Here come the Wolverines again. That one, though, gets away from his man. They're going to come up for another faceoff.
The pace has slowed a little bit.
Yes,
now.
Yeah, far slower second period than
exactly.
We had in the first.
Exactly.
A lot of whistles so far in this one. We'll see. Off the faceoff. Dalbray with it again. Dalbray behind their own net. Couldn't quite handle the pass, but they're still able to maintain control. Puck still just holding on that blue line.
He's fighting along the wall for it.
Wolverines trying to create some space, but that shot going far wide. Dragons still trying to carry it along, try to deflect it off the glass. That one goes up into the netting for another faceoff.
Yet another stoppage of play. Again, the shots on goal are still 12-11, what they were at the end of the period.
Yeah, really haven't been that many shots
no.
In this one.
A lot of attempts, but not a lot of success on the net.
You also got to think the slower pace doesn't favor Dalbray very well with their speed advantage.
Exactly.
With so many whistles, you don't get that many opportunities to
exactly.
Take advantage of it.
And the ice is starting to get that, a little chipped up too.
That as well. There's going to be a lot of snow piles out
exactly.
There. As here comes the Dragons again, trying to use that speed advantage. Passing that one up back to the point. That one gets up into the clothing of a skater, finally falls down along the boards. They're both digging for it. Both teams continuing to fight for it along the boards.
I thought that it was in. No.
It was flying up in the air, so
yeah.
That is a hard judgment
yeah.
Call.
Exactly.
And also, we're at a slight angle.
Yeah.
We're at a slight angle to it there, whereas the linesman, he was right on it. So.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm going to give the benefit of the doubt to the linesman every single time.
They're right there.
So another face-off leads to just another face-off off the
yeah.
Offside. Etsy covers that one up. As the slow pace continues here in the second. We're all knotted up in score and shots, 12-12 now. As that one goes off the goalpost, still out in front, cleared away by the Wolverines.
That was the first real clean shot that's beaten anybody.
Yeah, that was gone. It beat Etsy, but it did not beat the post.
Exactly.
A very good, it's also been one of the few clean face-off wins. It was a clean win right up to the point, one-timer.
Exactly.
See here on the replay how close it is.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, it looks like off the outside of the post.
Yeah.
So just a little bit wide, but dangerous as it bounced out in front of Etsy as he was looking back.
Easy tapping if someone's in.
But, yeah, luckily enough for him, his defenseman
exactly.
Was right there to clear it away.
Exactly. Ooh.
Dalbray. With it in the neutral zone. Able to carry it past the blue line. Trying to get it in deep. They're successful in getting it deep, but it goes right on the stick of the Wolverines. Held in at the point. Another point shot. Blocker to side. The rebound fans on it for strike one. Now it's another race for it, but tired skaters are going to go to the bench.
That was close.
Oh, and now it's another race for it. Shot turned aside by Etsy. The rebound carried away. Dragons still with it in the attacking zone. Heldon at the blue line. That point shot can't get through all the bodies. That shot can't quite get through. Now it's another race for it. Once again, won by the Dragons. Dalbrey dumping that one into the glove of Etsy, and I think he's going to cover that one up for another faceoff. Things are getting a bit chaotic in there.
They were. That was the first real pushback we've seen from Dalbrey in a long time.
Yeah, fantastic opportunity there. I believe that was number 94, Ethan McLean. He did a great job with his speed, just blew by his man and able to have that quick chance. Wolverine's able to clear the zone again. Dalbrey going to send that one again on top of Etsy. He's going to hang on for another faceoff.
Seemed to be happy with just stopping the play, stopping the puck, just holding it and regrouping.
Well, again, I think he's aware that, you know, the Dragons, they like that quick rush.
Yeah.
So, you know, the big counter to that is lots of faceoffs.
Exactly.
But the Dragons, that point shot gets deflected off a body in front. Another one kicked aside by Etsy. The rebound carried away by the Wolverines. It's another race for it, though. That one won by 88. That's Owen Hexsort. It's another race for it. That one takes a not quite fortuitous bounce for the Dragons off the glass, but they're still able to regroup. Clearing that one through as icing is waved off. Wolverines able to clear it out of the zone, sent right back in by Dalbrey. West Kings trying to cycle it out behind their own net. That one gets by the man at the point. It's going to slow right down and just have enough for icing.
Just enough. Took a bad bounce over the point man's stick and yet another icing.
Yeah. You're going to see a lot of those bad bounces now, especially with less than 5 minutes left in the second period. It's going to be a lot of snow piles, a lot of divots.
Very chewed up ice.
So the Dragons now have been putting on a lot of pressure here late in the second. Both teams still looking for their first goal in this game. Now it's another race for it. Here's Tringle. Tringle, shot, great defensive play. Centering pass is intercepted. Dragons looking to regroup once again, carrying it through, trying to build ahead of steam. Too many bodies to get through.
Yeah, you weren't going through three defenders.
So Wolverine's able to send that one back out. Dragons once again trying to regroup in their own zone. Breakout pass, couldn't be settled. Now they're just going to go for a change. Now the Wolverines looking to try to go the other way, but that one just out of reach for another icing call.
Well, no one's really taking control, which just kind of surprises me. They may be playing too cautious. Both teams know what's at stake for sure.
Exactly. They're both know this is win and you're in scenario. Exactly. Lose and you're in the hands of the math gods.
Exactly.
And as I'm at least going to assume as high school students, not big fans of math.
Exactly. Someone has got it figured out in the stands, I'll guarantee some parent.
During the break, I'll go to our main math man, Nick Doucette, and see what he tells me.
Exactly. He'll know.
Both teams now fighting for it along the boards. Just able to get past the blue line. Dragons still with it now. Dumping that one back in. Another fight for along the corner. Now it's in behind the net. Dalbrey with it. Trying to create some space along the boards. They get it. Carrying it up along the outside. Sent back in deep. Carrying it up. Tried for a centering pass, but has it deflected away. Wolverines now trying for a breakout. Okay, get it out past the zone. But Dalbrey going to dump that one right back in. trying to get the Wolverines trapped in their own zone right now. Another interception. But gets pushed off the puck, which finally allows the Wolverines to dump that one in, and the whole group's going for a change.
A much-needed line change right there.
They had a man in, had a man behind the defense, but couldn't get the puck up to him. Oh, but now it's a bad turnover. Wolverines, though, able to recover. Now with some space, it could be an on-man rush. Here come the Wolverines. In alone, shot, save! Cleared off, the puck still loose. Finally, the dog pile brings on the whistle.
We need to see that again.
Hopefully the overhead shot was good to go.
Yeah.
The referee in great position, he waved no goal.
Right away.
But that puck looked like it was gonna go through there.
He waved it off right away.
You'll see here on the replay, that was number 11 for the Wolverines, Campbell. He got away and alone. And you can just see the puck just at the last second gets
not
pushed
quite
away.
Yeah. There we go.
Yeah, and now you'll see, and then the dog pile, everyone on top.
Yep, yeah, hands, bodies.
You also got to think the dirty ice playing a bit in favor for Dalembray.
Because
once McLean made that first save, you could see the puck just starting to trickle through. Thankfully, a lot of snow built up there, so you got to think that helped slow it down.
I think fresh ice, that was probably 1-0.
So fantastic play
great
by the Wolverines.
Great job by the official, too. He was right on it.
He was right in the perfect position. Yep. Some more great officiating in this tournament. Here comes Dalembray once again. They know they got lucky on that last one. Now need to respond. That shot going wide of the net. Wolverines now. Still a fit now. Less than 2 minutes left here in the second period. Dalembray fighting for it. Can't quite dump it in. Dragon still with it. Both teams now trying to fight for it. Wolverines able to finally push that one through. It's another race for it. Dalembray, that pass goes in between his two intended targets. So it's back on the stick of number 7, that's McDowell. McDowell sending that one up. That's Beresford. Send that one deep. Tringle, a shot, the rebound. Once again cleared away by the Dragons. Still with it now is the Wolverines. Another shot, another save by McLean.
He's been fantastic.
Still with it now. Dalembray coming up a little bit less than 30 seconds with that pass a bit too far ahead, and that's going to be another icing.
16 shots each on goal. No goals in. Been a great game back and forth. One team takes control, then the other team takes control.
It's a very evenly matched team. It's really a microcosm of this entire tournament. All the teams been very evenly matched.
Yeah.
And off the faceoff, Dalembray can't quite clear it, and now they finally do. The Wolverines right back on the stick of McDowell. McDowell, that shot blocked. Still held in by the Wolverines. It's Tringle. Tringle, cross-ice pass. No one can settle, but now with speed, it's a 2-on-1. Here comes Dalembray. Dragons with some speed. Gets by his man in alone.
What a save.
Turned aside by Etsy. The rebound. Can't get through the bodies. Wolverines finally clear that one down to McLean, and that'll do it. An exciting end to this second period.
Awesome hockey game, back and forth. Neither team giving or taking anything.
We'll see here that replay on that final chance of the period. Dalembray, skater, had some space, turned aside by Etsy, did well to stand tall at the front of the crease.
Fantastic goal, baby.
Been fantastic goaltending from both teams.
Yep.
We'll be back after the Zamboni's done a lap around. Stay tuned, you're watching the final round robin play here at the School Sport Nova Scotia Division II Hockey Provincial Championships. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the final third period here in the pool action here at the School Sport Nova Scotia Division II Boys Hockey Provincial Championships.
By the time you get that out, the period will be over.
CJ Killam and Brian Sumo Kamo on the call. After discussions with our chief mathematical officer, Nick Doucette, a key here for both teams. West Kings really needs the win in regulation.
Yeah.
That's going to guarantee them their spot. Dalbrey, if they can hold on to overtime, they should be able to get in. But again, the key here is for both teams, win in regulation, guaranteed your spot. Math isn't going to factor into anything.
Exactly. Just do what you have to do and win the game.
And but with the way these goaltenders have been playing, as that centering pass goes all the way back out of the zone. With the way these two goaltenders have been playing, like, there's a good chance we're going to nothing the rest of the way.
Exactly. Someone's going to have to make a big mistake.
Now it's the Dragons with it behind their own net. They're definitely going to take advantage of this fresh ice with their speed. They're carrying it up. That one gloved down by the Wolverines. West Kings dump that one back in. It's bouncing out in front of the net, and McLean not going to take a chance on that one and going to jump onto it for a face-off.
Well, I'd like to say who was going to win this game, but I have no idea.
It's really with the way these two goaltenders have been playing. We were talking a bit in the break. We hope it doesn't come down to a goaltender making a mistake and one slipping through.
Exactly.
We want it to, you kind of want it to be that
a good goal.
The opposing forwards do something to figure out the goaltender and actually beat him.
Exactly.
It's the Wolverines with it now, carrying it out in front. The wraparound can't get through. Puck's still loose in front. Finally able to get pushed off towards the boards. Dalbrey still with it. Carrying it through. Dalbrey. Help him carry it up. They dump it in for another chase. Both teams trying to fight for control. Wolverines come up with it. West Kings, though, try to pass it back to his defensive partner, but no one was there. Wolverines, though, still come up with it. But that breakout pass intercepted. Dalbrey dumping that one right back in. Dalbrey, that quick shot going far wide of the net. Another one gets deflected away. Back up to the point. That shot can't get through the bodies. Able to keep it in deep. Centering pass going just behind the net. Dalbrey still with it behind the net. Dragons carrying it up. Back up to the point. Now it's being cycled along the boards once again. Wolverines just able to clear the zone. But Dalbrey looking to continue to put on the pressure. That one's dumped in onto Etsy, who's going to just cover up for another faceoff.
Wow, good start. That was a long time without a whistle. So now I think that Dalbrey is pushing a little more, understanding that they need the win.
Yeah, both teams, they are really going for that win.
Exactly.
You know, you never want to have to rely on the math.
Exactly. You don't want... That's the worst thing when it comes to points. You could win, I could win. Just destiny's in control of your own hands.
Wolverines trying to cycle it through. McLean out to stop that one, but jumps over his stick. It's another fight for the puck along the boards. Up to the point. McDowell shot. Turned aside. Wolverines can't maintain control. Dalbrey has the numbers. Etsy just going to deflect that one into the corner. Wolverines now just trying to cycle it behind their net. Here comes Wex Kings. Has some space. McDowell's going to carry it. Dumps that one in, and it's going to be just a bit too early for our face-off.
Another icing. Seems like that's a lot of the icing, or seems like a lot of icing. It's been that way pretty consistent through the whole game.
A lot of them seem just to be the player doesn't
long
just...
passes.
Yeah, or just doesn't realize he's on the wrong side
exactly.
of the blue line, because
yeah.
a lot of them are coming from, like, right at the blue
exactly.
line.
Exactly. Looking for the stretch pass a lot of times, too.
Another fight for the puck in the corner. Both teams digging for it. Fighting for it. Tringle looking to pass that one away. Wolverines still with it. Just able to clear the zone. Dalbrey continuing to put on some pressure. But the Wolverines just going to dump that one in as the whole group goes for a line change. Dragons. That one, though, too far ahead of his intended target,
yep.
and that's going to be another icing.
Means your players have to stay out there. Guys were trying to get to the bench.
Yeah, the Wolverines have already have a fresh group out there. Another big face-off in the offensive zone for the Wolverines. They win it cleanly, but couldn't win the foot race for the puck, and now it's another race.
Four of the five guys changed. And there goes the fifth.
So now a fresh group out there for Dalbrey. Couldn't quite cycle that one out of the zone. Wolverines still fit now. Centering pass. Can't quite get the shot off. That shot off the shoulder of McLean and bouncing all the way back out of the zone.
It's going to take a good shot or a lucky bounce to beat one of these goaltenders.
Wolverines coming right back on the counterattack. That shot kicked aside. Another fight for that puck in the corner. Back up to the point it goes. But it gets by his man. Cross ice pass. Good job there by number 24. That is Holloway. Able to deflect that cross ice pass. But here comes Dalbrey once again. With some space. That shot, the rebound. Cleared away by the Wolverines. And now here they come the other way. Dalbrey, though, able to regain control, now within in their own zone. Dragons now looking for a breakout opportunity. Oh, but it's intercepted by the Wolverines. Centering pass with
a
shot. Save, rebound, kicked aside again. McDowell couldn't settle that one.
Couple of huge saves right there.
Dalbrey now. Finally able to get out past the blue line. Wolverine still with it, though. Oh, but he fans on the clearing attempt. They're able to push it away. Now it's another race for the puck. Wolverine's able to carry it in deep once again. That one go, though, centering pass just out of reach. With speed now, could be an on-man rush. Here comes Dalbrey. Shot, save, rebound, loose in front. Get up to the point. Another shot. Puck still loose, finally able to be cleared all the way down for another icing call.
The player was smart enough not to wind up for the big slap shot, just tried to throw it back in. And that was definitely the closest scramble we've had in a while.
Two big chances along both sides. A good one-time opportunity in the slot. Great save there by number one in net for Dalbrey, Neil McLean. And Etsy, though, had a big scramble in front, and he's able to stand in front of all of them. Dalbrey trying once again. That point shot can't get through all the bodies. Here comes Wes Kings once again. It's McDowell carrying it in, centering pass shot, kicked aside again. The rebound, can't get through the bodies. Puck still loose. Turned aside again. Dalbrey now with it behind their own net. Dalbrey looking to carry it through. That one going, dumping it in as everyone goes for a change.
Yep.
That breakout, though, gets by his intended man. So now it's Dalbrey with it. They're going to dump that one in. It's going to bounce onto Etsy, who's once again going to cover up for another face-off.
Goaltending. This is the best goaltending I've seen from two teams in a long time.
Yeah, this has definitely been the biggest goaltending battle.
Oh, for sure.
So far in this tournament.
Neither one has given an inch.
Here's that huge save in the slot there. And second. Then there's the kicked away from the rebound. And just the composure. And there's that
other way.
Big battle there by SC. Who makes the big scrambling saves. And good job by his defenseman to clear them away as well. As once again, it's Dalbrey trying to get that puck on net. They're just going to keep sending it in deep, trying to wear down this West Kings defense. West Kings can't quite dump it in. Dalbrey's going to send it right back. Wolverines still with it now. Now looking to carry it through. Dalbrey once again trying to keep them trapped in their own zone. Wolverine's finally able to dump that one in, but it's quickly back onto the sticks of Dalbrey. Wolverines now. It's McDowell. Once again, gets by one man. Passing it over to Tringle. Tringle, shot, save, rebound. Carried away by the defenseman.
No one is taking control yet, and we're getting down there now.
Wolverines trying to get the win in regulation. Dalbrey now with it. Looking to carry it up. And now it's another race for it. Oh, and it's a big hit along the boards. It's another battle for the puck. Dalbrey centering pass. Puck loose. Carried away by the Wolverines. Now they're looking to go the other way. Trying to get by his man. West King centering pass, that shot deflected away. Dalbrey looking to go the other way, but they're just going to dump it in as there's tired skaters. Oh, but that one a bit too early.
Yep.
And those tired skaters, unfortunately, not going to be able to get a rest. So now we'll see how West King's able to respond now with a fresh group on the ice against some tired skaters.
Not a lot of penalties in this game. Been clean played.
Had a few early on, and then they
thought was going to be.
And they've cleaned it up well. Exactly. Clean face-off win. The shot, though, can't get through the bodies. Dragons still with it now. Finally able to clear it off the glass, and now they're able to get the change. So a dangerous opportunity avoided there by Dalbrey as they intercept the breakout pass. But now Wolverines looking to go the other way, and that pass, though, out of reach of his intended target. They're able to recover. Centering pass couldn't be settled. Both teams now fighting for it along the boards. The Dragons come up with it. But that centering pass out of reach of his intended target, and that's another icing.
The referees are getting a good workout with the arm of the linesman with the arms up.
Yeah, the arm. Yeah, linesman having a lot of work. Hopefully no pulled shoulders. Not as dangerous of an icing faceoff. This one is, Dalbrey did have a change not too long ago, but still, they are able to cleanly win the faceoff. Still, if it now is the Dragons. Dalbrey. That one gets deflected up into the rafters for another faceoff.
Held up there for a second.
I think that one almost made it to the roof before
it. I think so, because it took a bit to come down.
4:26 left in the third. Both teams can guarantee a win with a regulation win. And so I think we're going to see both teams start pressing.
I would think now 23 shots to 21 in favor of Dalbrey.
And McLean going to hang on for the faceoff on that one. A fantastic end to this round-robin play so far in this tournament. We're still all tied up, looking for the first goal in this one. That shot, though, going wide of the net. Being cycled once again along the boards. That centering pass, blocked by the defenseman. The puck loose in front of the paint. Puck still loose. Back up to the point, McDowell. Centering past that one going wide.
Just missed a one-timer there. Golden opportunity.
Another centering pass.
A little bit of a push here now for Kings.
That one, though, going to be. That one was offside by a good good couple strides.
Oh, yeah, for sure. He got caught. He thought he was onside, but at least with the offside, though, you get your fresh legs on both teams.
Yeah.
And it's like the refs don't really want to make a difference right now in this game. So
no, you want to have a certifiable winner.
Exactly.
Dalbrey dumping that one in along center ice. Another race for the puck behind the net. McDowell with it. McDowell has his puck deflected up into the netting for another faceoff with only 3:18 left in regulation.
Shots dead even, 23-23. This is what you call a tight game for sure.
Face off now in front of the Wolverines bench. It's a tie up. Both teams still fighting for it. Dalbrey comes up with it. But again, their passes. Dalbrey's pass is just not seeming as crisp in this period as they have been throughout the rest of this game.
You're not. And maybe when you talked about the rust earlier, maybe not playing at all today and playing this late in the day, it made a difference. Normally with his age group, that's not a difference, but it is maybe.
So it's another face-off on the icing, though Wolverines player tossed out. It's a tie-up. Puck still sitting on the dot.
Yep, who wanted it?
Wolverines finally take it. Puck up, bouncing, still loose, shot, scores! That's number 20, Jack Scoville, finally beating McLean. He's arguing his case to the referee, but the referee had the arm pointed.
Yeah.
And that Wolverines finally the one goal lead.
I think they were making a case for goaltender interference.
There was a lot of bodies in front.
Exactly. I think that's what the thing.
And it squirts through. But I think the ref's going to make the case that it looked like there was a Dalbrey player on top of the Wolverine. So there really wasn't no way for the Wolverine player to avoid that contact.
There was no, yeah. That's a huge goal right there.
Massive goal for the West Kings Wolverines. So now Dalbrey really going to need to start pressing here. And we were saying it was going to take something extra happening to beat one of these goaltenders. And now
that was a little bit of a kerfuffle around the net.
A little bit of kerfuffle, a loose puck, a little bit of pushing. But, I mean, that defender pushed the man into this goaltender.
His own goaltender, yeah.
So I think the correct call.
Great call.
I know some parents might be a little bit upset with that decision, but I believe that is the correct call from the referee from where we could see.
Exactly.
But here comes Dalbre. They're immediately pushing. That shot going just wide. The Dragons not looking to go quietly. They didn't come all the way from Cape Breton just to go out in the pool round.
Exactly.
Centering pass. That one deflected away. Dalbre still fit in front of the bench. Now it's McDowell with it. Dalbre, they're going to have to put on pressure because I think Wes Kings is going to be content to keep killing time off. Tringle is going to dump it in.
That's exactly what I was going to say. Why don't you just dump it as a 1-4 checker right now?
Yeah, to try and hold them up. You're just trying to kill the clock.
Exactly. Clog up the zone.
And they're doing it wonderfully right now.
Exactly. Giving Dalbre all kinds of problems in their own end.
Now the Dragons trying to break out. They're still stuck there. Coming up on just a minute 30 left. Dalbre playing for their tournament lives right now. And now West Kings getting a little bit stuck here. Waiting for the signal for, and there goes the goaltender.
But
West King's able to get possession, so he's going to skate back. West King's dump it in, coming up on final minute of play here. Dalbre need the tying goal for any chance to stay in the tournament.
I think you need to get a whistle and a timeout and get your a little face-off.
Well, West King's still able to keep it up in the neutral zone. Just dump it in, and now McLean's going to go to the net, go to the bench for the extra man.
If you're Kings, you don't want to whistle right now.
40 seconds left. West Kings have it. They're going to clear it in, but that's going to be an icing.
That's going to be your chance for a timeout right here.
Yeah, we're going to assume there's going to be at least one, maybe even
both teams
taking
to get your guys
a timeout.
I thought so. The Dalbre bench just signaled timeout.
Yeah, Dalbre bench the... Their skaters weren't heading anywhere near a face-off, so.
No. Players had their hands on their knees. That's definitely a good sign.
What a close game we've had here. West Kings ahead 1-0 with just a little over 30 seconds. Shots 24-23
in
favor of West Kings.
You got to be able to score to win and just not be able to beat the goaltender. Neither goaltender has given up a whole lot.
No. Yeah, the goaltenders have done a great job.
Yeah.
Whenever their defense is lax, the goaltenders
has played well. Yeah.
Especially McLean. He's done everything he can. He's robbed two goals
from
West Kings. This game easily could be 3-0 if not for the stellar goaltending.
Yeah.
You know, this is probably the hardest part as a goaltender when you just have to sit on the bench
and hope
that they can keep you in this. So we'll see what the Dragons have come up with off of the timeout. The extra man, 33.6 seconds left.
Everybody lined up front.
They need a goal to tie this. The Wolverines able to control off the faceoff. McDowell's just going to hold it along the boards. Puck coming out along the boards. Back up to the point. Oh, but that draws a penalty. Sylvan now shot, saved by Etsy. With 15.6, West Kings is going to go down a man.
6-on-4. And enough time to get a couple of chances.
They're like a monumental face-off.
Exactly.
Here.
Could not be a worse time to take a penalty. And if you get scored on now.
And it wasn't one, and it was a penalty you didn't need to take.
No.
Too. It was a tripping as the puck was getting close to coming out the blue line. You know, late in a game like this, sometimes it is the smart decision to take a penalty if you think it's going to avoid a goal.
Exactly.
But there was no danger play. Off the faceoff, puck loose in front, and it just gets by the blue line, and that might do it. Dying down, they need a far pass. That isn't going to do it.
Nope,
the West Kings Wolverines will be advancing to the semifinals.
What a game. Take my hat off to both teams, both goaltenders, defense, everything was fantastic.
And I believe, unfortunately for Dalbre, I believe that brings their tournament to an end. So heartbreaking. They've played tough all tournament long. They have nothing. All credit to them. They played fantastic. They were in every single game, two overtimes, and in the final minutes here. But unfortunately, that's the end of their tournament.
Fantastic hockey game. You couldn't ask for a better game than that. Great goaltending, great defense, just not enough offense from either team.
So that'll do it for pool play here at the, I'll say it for the last time.
Yes.
School Sport, Nova Scotia Division II Boys Hockey Provincial Championships. Thank you for watching. We will have the semifinals later tonight. So hopefully you tune in there. Thanks for joining us.